And now it's time for the Star Spangled Movie. Today we present Eve, starring Celeste Yarnall and Robert Walker.
Thank you. My name's Yates.
Mine's Juan del Castillo Martinez Rodrigo de Silva.
Huh?
Well?
Well, Jose, I'd like to hire your plane and take you on as mechanic.
Where do you want to go?
Up the Amazon.
How far?
Upriver from Cuyaba.
Upriver from Cuyaba? It is not possible. There is only jungle, mountains. Nobody goes that far up the Amazon. Get somebody else to take you. What do you want to go there for, anyway?
Well, my partner, Sean Moore, disappeared up there a couple of weeks ago.
Flying?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that, Senor Yates, but it's, as I told you, very dangerous. You get somebody else.
Why don't you turn it around the other way?
Senor Yates! According to this, we passed it already.
Well, we've got fuel. Let's look a little longer.
Strip around here, somewhere.
Coming up!
Call that a landing strip?
Let's find out.
Deal with you, Mike. I sell you the plane. Cheap.
What are you worried about? It's insured.
Sure, but I'm not. Camp by the plane tonight, head for Cuyaba in the morning. What do you expect to find in all this?
If Sean was in trouble, he'd have headed for the airstrip.
I'd better go with you.
Don't look so worried. I'll be back before dark.
Mike.
What's your name? What do I call you? Your name.
Eve. Name Eve.
Hello, Eve. Mine's Mike.
Mine's Mike.
No, me, Mike.
Mike.
That's right. Fire. My fire. Listen, I'm looking for a white man. Like me. He came in a plane. A big bird up in the sky. Hey, wait a minute. Eve. Eve!
I'm Dr. Bernie Ernst. This is my wife, Jeannie, of the TV show The Body Buddies. We want to show you a brand new exerciser that does everything you've ever wanted an exerciser to do.
It's called the Port-a-Trim, an amazingly simple exerciser that people everywhere are turning to because it works, and it works on every part of your body.
Yes, there's a simple, enjoyable routine that you can do in the most pleasant manner to help you shape and firm up, no matter where you need it. An exercise for everything. Bent arm crossovers for bust line and upper arms, side bends for waist, body curls for stomach, scissors for inner thighs, and the donkey kick for buttocks, hips, and thighs. And there are more routines, fully illustrated and detailed, in the Port-a-Trim plan, a plan specially developed to give you all the exercise you need to keep the body vibrant, healthy, and good-looking. There's no question that a sensible exercise regimen is necessary to keep your body in good shape, tone up muscles, tighten tissues, burn off excess calories. And there's no better way to do it than with this remarkable new multi-purpose exerciser, the Port-a-Trim. There's never been an exerciser like this. So amazingly simple. No pulleys, no doorknobs, no moving parts. Just you do the moving, and that's why it's so effective. 10 minutes in the morning and 10 in the evening at home are guaranteed to do wonders for you. So shape up and stay fit. You owe it to yourself. And there's no easier, more pleasant way than with Port-a-Trim and the Port-a-Trim plan. Order yours now.
And here's how.
To order, phone toll-free 800-331-1000 or save COD charges by sending $12.95 to Port-a-Trim, Box 11066, Chicago, or by charging Port-a-Trim to your Visa or MasterCharge. So act now. Just phone toll-free 800-331-1000. That's toll-free 800-331-1000.
Thank you. was till you came through the door.
It's my fault. I'm sorry. I couldn't get to him.
Tuesday through Friday night at 6 on TV 44.
My friend.
Friend?
Yes. Do you know where he is? Where?
This Sean Moore, you knew him a long time?
Oh, we were partners a couple of years. I found an old Spanish wreck off the coast of Florida. Sean was a good diver.
Treasure? Gold pieces?
Yeah, a few. Oh, enough to finance the expedition up here. Sean came to have a look around first. Listen, Jose, you've lived around here. You've never heard of a jungle girl?
This part of the Amazon could be on the moon for all they know about it in Rio. I've only been up here once, and I didn't hear anything about this girl.
They must have heard about her in Cayuba.
Why don't you ask them? We could be there by midday tomorrow.
Where did Sean stay in Cayuba?
They have only one hotel, Picaninino, called the Grand. Run by an Americano whose name is Lucky Burke.
I'm sorry we have to meet under such conditions. Of course, I'm never sorry to meet a fellow American. It's just too bad you had to come so far for nothing.
Sean's bag still here?
Yeah, it's one suitcase. I'll have the boy bring it to your room. Mario!
You're Lucky?
Yes, Mr. Burke. Now, you get Mr. Moore's luggage and take it to Mr. Yates' room, number 5.
Okay.
I'll show you two up myself. Over there.
What part of the States are you from?
Florida.
Florida?
See, you know, the best martini I ever had was in Florida. Wouldn't want you boys to get the wrong idea. This town may look a little dull right now, but on Saturday night, it's New Year's Eve. Well, face the girl. Anne, Mitzi, Pat, Flora and Dawn. Great little entertainers.
Sorry, I didn't catch the name.
Mike Yates. Aunt Jose.
Hello.
I'm sure you boys will excuse us. We have a little rehearsing to do. Room number is around the key. Bathroom, end of the hall, shower in the back.
Excuse me.
You've got to be kidding about rehearsing. I've just changed.
Nobody gets any place in show business without rehearsing.
This is show business? Come on, do we go out or stay here all day talking to Ziegfeld? The girls haven't been paid for 3 weeks. You'd better start rehearsing, writing checks.
Yeah.
You send your more suitcase.
Thank you. Senior Moore, he wrote me he'd hired a mechanic. A man named Bruno. You know him?
Si, si, si.
will you tell him that I want to see him, okay?
Si, si, si. Gracias.
When do you want to go back to Rio, Mike?
I don't.
Something missing?
Yeah, some maps.
Which treasure are you looking for this time?
Orianos, ever hear of it?
My idea of treasure is owning my own plane. I don't pay much attention to these stories.
You'll probably die rich. Listen, you want to stick around for a few more weeks? The same deal we made in Rio.
Why not? I'm up here already. Maybe you'll introduce me to this jungle girl you thought you saw.
Told me you were looking for me. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm trying to find out what happened to my partner.
Drink? Not much I can tell you. He hired me to service a plane. Said he was making a survey.
His letter said co-pilot.
Yes, at first, till he knew the country. Then he went solo.
Why?
He never told me what kind of survey he was making, but I got the feeling he didn't want me to find out. Do you know what I mean?
Mike, I didn't see you come down. Look, I don't mean to interrupt. Petra's just been telling me the news. A nature girl out in the jungle, eh? Raised by the natives.
Yeah, I saw her. She didn't say who raised her.
She talks? You mean you spoke to her like you're speaking to me?
Now look, Mike, I don't want to muscle in on your action,
but you need me. Well, sure, I'm show business from way back. Oh, this hotel is just a sideline. If you want to cash in on this proposition, you need a partner who's a professional. Showtime. Now look, don't you run away. We've got things to talk about.
You can have this one. I'm going outside and join the music lovers.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, with no further delay, Lucky Bird, that's me, presents his girl.
To know if they knew about the girl. Yes, so I asked him.
It's all right, he'd have heard anyway. Say, what can you tell me about this character, Burke?
She brought the girl show to Rio. When they found a little oil up the river, he thought it would be a boom town, so he took the hotel. But he's crazy to get back in show business. He says he was born in a trunk. What his mother was doing in a truck.
Diego, I must talk to you.
I'll still be here in the morning.
It's important.
Tomorrow.
Moore's partner is in the hotel asking questions.
Moore's partner? Who is he?
A man called Yates. He's asking questions.
Let him. It's nothing.
He was upriver yesterday. He saw the girl.
Moore thought he saw a girl. Now his partner thinks he saw a girl. Everybody's seeing girls.
Yes, but Yates talked to her. He's got Burke all steamed up.
Talk to her?
That's what he says. His plane is on the strip. You want me to take care of it?
No, you've attracted too much attention already.
Me?
Yes, you. Don't shout. Take care of Yates. Keep him out of my way for the next three or four days.
How?
In your usual, brilliant fashion.
Now, the remarkable Roll-O-Matic Mop and Waxer, the original self-ringing mop with the built-in remote-controlled ringer, is better than ever, thanks to its new improved CleanRite sponge head. This unique, long-lasting sponge head has been developed exclusively for the Roll-O-Matic. There's no other mop head like it in the world. It will never shred or get hard. It will always stay soft and absorbent. It even resists bacteria buildup, so the Roll-O-Matic will never have that sour old mop odor. And just look how easily this new sponge head glides across the floor, quickly soaking up water. For wringing and rinsing, simply flip the lever. It's that easy. The rollers do all the work. There's no more bending, stooping, or straining, and your hands never touch the dirty water. And because the Roll-O-Matic won't drip, you'll find it one of the easiest ways to wash walls and hard-to-reach ceilings. You'll find the Roll-O-Matic is also ideal for spreading liquid wax, thinly and evenly, without streaking. But best of all, the CleanRite sponge head stays soft and absorbent, so even the messiest spills, like chocolate syrup, can be whisked away quickly and easily. So if you're sick and tired of bending, straining, and wringing until your back and arms ache, get the Roll-O-Matic today. If you don't agree, it's the easiest, most convenient mop and waxer you've ever used. Simply write the manufacturer for full refund. New CleanRite refill heads will fit the original Roll-O-Matic.
At all Sears, Walgreens, Jewel Food Stores, Osco Drug, Ace Hardware, and Venture Stores, Polk Brothers Stores, Eagle Discount Supermarkets, participating Ben Franklin, Woolworth, Wilco.
It certainly is risky.
I think it's very risky.
The man concerns me. I just don't think that he's well enough informed.
It's different, I guess, being governor than being president. There's no foreign policy when you're the governor.
One of the most important questions that people ask about a potential president is how he would respond in a time of great trouble.
I think Governor Reagan, in a crisis situation, would be very apt to use military force.
I think Reagan might cause an international incident. He's very strong-willed, it seems to be, and he states his points, and he's sort of like the old Western movies, you know, go out and shoot him dead type attitude, and I think that could really get us into a lot of trouble.
To lead this country today, you've really got to... You've got to have your wits totally about you.
We really have to keep our heads cool. And I don't think that Reagan is cool.
Reagan doesn't stop to think of things before he does it.
That scares me about Ronald Reagan. It really does.
My decision is made. I'm going to stick with President Carter.
I'm going to vote for Carter.
President Carter, without even a hesitation.
Re-elect President Carter.
If you never learn to love, you'll just grow older, and never will your dreams hold something worth remembering. If you never learn to love, you'll never learn a thing. So if be afraid to tell me so. Just look into my eyes and see all you need to know. If you never learn to love,
I want to talk to you about the dough I've got coming. Get out of my chair!
They are talking about the girl on the radio.
What girl?
Eve.
How did the press get a hold of it?
Burke. He must have called last night. Now, wait a minute. I was talking to Anne. There are two of them.
Two what?
Eves.
What are you talking about?
It's true. Anne told me some English went up the Malboa River a long time ago, exploring. There was a colonel and his daughter and her husband and a little girl. They were killed, all except the colonel, who went back for help.
The little girl, too?
That's what everybody thought. Anne says a man named Diego found her 3 years ago, living in the jungle. He took her to the colonel.
Is she still with him?
Yes.
Well, this colonel, what's his name?
Colonel Stewart.
Stewart. Jeffrey Stewart?
You know him?
I've read his books. He used to be an explorer. I thought he was dead.
He's in a wheelchair, but he's not dead.
I must admit, I don't know how you did it.
With a road like yours, Colonel, all you need for an airport is a windsock.
I must do something about that, then. We welcome visitors here, of course, but I've rather got out of the habit of inviting them to my own home.
We'll try not to get in your way.
Please consider yourselves my guests. I look upon explorers, prospectors, and treasure hunters as the most engaging of God's idiots. Your particular aberration, you tell me, Mr. Gonzalez, is Orellana's treasure.
Oh, that's Mike. I don't know nothing of this Orellana.
You know nothing of this Orellana. You shall hear now. Francisco de Orellana was the first man ever to go from Peru down the Amazon to the Atlantic. He was ordered by Gonzalo Pizarro to go east with Inca treasures and then to return for supplies. He crossed over the mountains there. He then was unable to continue, and it's believed that he buried the treasure somewhere in that area there. He then went on towards the Atlantic with a few companions. He died on the Amazon, like so many. You must understand, Mr. Yates, that I've tried to keep all thought of the Amazon out of my mind for the last 20 years. My daughter, her husband. Well, what can I tell you?
I know you were planning a book on Oriana's treasure.
Then you must also know that it was never published.
We thought you might have some ideas. Or maps.
Maps? Here are some maps, Mr. Yates. Maps of Oriana's treasure. Probably the most perfect collection in the entire world. I bought one of them from a native chief, another one came from a sailor, and one of those other ones came from Singapore. They represent quite an investment, don't they? And every one of them is completely worthless.
Grandfather! Grandfather! Grandfather? Grandfather! Maria said that a plane was...
Gentlemen, my granddaughter, Eve.
Rio, all three of them.
I know.
You know. Why didn't you stop them?
I nearly went with them. Oh, when it's over, it's over. After last night, they've had it up to here.
You're not going to work out on me now that I've got my big break.
Oh, I'm so sick of your big breaks and cheap hotels. You've made some money in Rio, but you have to sink it in this dump.
Honey, I never said that I was infallible. They struck oil. I thought this was our big chance. Hotels, bars. Entertainment! And now with this girl Eve, maybe I was right all along.
Somebody will make money out of Eve, but it won't be you. And you know why? Because you're going to invite the reporters, take the pictures, and play the big man. And all this time, some wise guy will be sneaking Eve to the States, where they can pay to see her. So you'll get all the publicity. But they will get the money.
Oh, no. No, no, not this trip. Because you and I are going upriver and bring her back here. For me. For us. Oh, we're going to give it a big build-up. Yeah, fancy treatment. New York. West Coast. Colleges. Harvard. Stanford. Big television interviews. Only the best shows. Lectures. That, what's his name? That pilot guy. He said that she could talk. Well, maybe she can sing. Dance. Act. Hollywood! Lucky Burke hasn't been standing back at that bar just passing out drinks. Believe you me, baby, I've been using the old noggin. So, honey, what do you say?
I've hired a boat already. For upstream.
Have you seen your electric bill lately?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, and it's going higher.
What can I do?
Now you can do something about it. Now you can actually own your own electric company. Have all the power you need and even make money by selling your excess power back to your local utility. Our book, Wind Power, will show you how. Frank Fayak of Pound Ridge, New York, did it.
Hi, I'm Frank Fayak. I got fed up with the high cost of oil and utilities, and I decided to do something about it. I built this windmill for less than $1,200. It provides 6,000 watts of power to my house for heat and utilities. And best of all, it's free.
Windmills are going up all over the country in every state, in every size and shape. Windmills for the home or farm, even for this five-story tenement building in New York City. And they sell their excess power back to the local utility, which has to buy it. Congress passed a law that says so. So you don't have to depend on expensive oil, gas, or polluting coal. The wind is clean, and better yet, it's free. Our book, Wind Power, Project Independence, tells you where to buy windmills, the cost, the best size for your area. It even shows you how to build your own wind machine for under $200 to provide free electric for lighting, heating, and pumping in winds as low as 7 miles per hour. In 1977, an electric kilowatt of power cost an average of 5 cents. Today, it is more than doubled with no end in sight. But now with Wind Power, you can free yourself from these rising costs and even deduct up to 50% of your entire cost from your income tax. So, America, what are you waiting for? Haven't you had enough? The answer is in Wind Power. The time to act is now.
To order, call 641-1111. That's 641-1111. Use your Visa or MasterCharge when calling, or send just $9.95 to Wind Power, P.O. Box A3806, Chicago, Illinois, 60690. That's $9.95 to Wind Power, P.O. Box A3806, Chicago, Illinois, 60690. This book is not sold in stores, so order now.
Wednesday on the Star Spangled Movie, Merle Oberon and Franchot Tone uncover romance and insanity on Dark Waters.
No.
Darling, I love you. But Leslie, I'm asking you to marry me. Leslie, what's wrong?
I can't live it. I must see you, Leslie. I must never see you again.
Dark Waters, Wednesday's 3:30 Star Spangled Movie.
Show, Colonel.
I'm glad you're enjoying yourself, Mr. Yates.
Grandfather, take your medicine. Please, Grandfather, you know the doctor told you not to mix whiskey and digitalis.
It's not my favorite cocktail, I admit. So perhaps in the future we can dispense with the digitalis.
Excuse me, I think I'll take all this back to the house now.
All right, my dear, don't be too long. You'll have a drink, won't you, Mr. Yates?
Thank you, sir.
Who is that man talking to the Colonel?
He came in a plane, Senor Yates. A big surprise.
How good of you to come. How are you?
Fine.
Mr. Yates, I want you to meet a very old friend of mine, Diego. It was he who found my treasure. He brought Eve back for me. And he never forgets my birthday, right, Diego?
Right.
Well, where did you find Eve, Mr. Diego?
Well, that's a long story, Mr. Yates.
Sounds like a modern fairy tale come true. I'd like to hear it sometime.
Yes, of course.
You've outdone yourself this year, Colonel.
Every actor needs a triumphant farewell performance.
There'll be a lot more parties for you, Colonel, don't you worry.
I want to have a talk with you, Diego.
A talk? Of course. But first I'd like to say hello to Eve, all right?
I see. Yes, she's in the house. We can always have a chat in the morning.
I have to leave soon.
But surely you can stay the night.
I'm afraid not.
I'll see you later, then.
I'm a big torero, eh? Have you been with the colonel?
Yeah.
Did you tell him about the gun?
Now, look, we're just a couple of treasure hunters, okay?
I think you ought to say something.
And upset the happy family? Look, how do I know which girl is Eve?
Ask them.
Go on. Huh?
So late, I thought you weren't coming.
When did Yates get here?
This morning. Why?
He claims to have talked to a white girl living with the natives on the Malboa River.
What? He couldn't have. He said nothing to the old man. I know it.
Then what's he doing here?
Well, same as the others, asking about Oriana's treasure.
What, that old pipe dream?
He believes it. I've talked to him. If he were going to tell the old man, why would he wait?
I don't know. The old man is bound to find out anyhow. The story about the girl is in the papers, on the radio.
The papers? In the papers? You mean I've died out here for 3 years for nothing?
Not for nothing, Billy. I've got a lot of time and a lot of money invested in you. And I want my profits. Now, right away, before it is too late.
Now, what do you mean?
Come, sit here. Look, the colonel is a sick man, hmm? Everybody knows that. The excitement of the party today will have been too much for him.
No, you can't.
Once he's dead and you've inherited the money and the ranch, who is going to identify some other girl as his granddaughter, hmm?
Diego, what are you going to do?
It's what you're going to do. He trusts you. You'll give him his medicine.
No, I won't do it.
You've been giving him his medicine for 3 years. No one will suspect you.
That is different. This is murder.
When a man's as sick as the colonel,
I won't do it. I couldn't do it.
All right, I'll have to make some other arrangement.
Please, don't be angry with me. You know I'll do anything but that.
Yes, of course you will.
Diego?
He wants to talk to me.
Don't go. Stay a minute. You don't know what it's like here. By myself, waiting.
Diego?
You won't have to wait any longer.
Diego!
I want a word with you.
I'll come directly to the point, Diego.
Please sit down. I need your help.
My money is gone. Completely gone.
I don't understand. You're joking.
This is no joke, Diego. This is the truth. It's all gone.
With all this?
Because of all this, really. I bought solitude at the expense of profit. At the expense of Eve's future, too. I borrowed all I can.
Well, there is no one more sorry than I am, Colonel, I assure you. What do you want from me?
I'm not exactly blind, Diego. I've noticed your interest in Eve. I suggest making you my partner.
In a bankrupt ranch?
No. In something that I always swore I would never be a party to again. The search for Orellano's treasure.
There is no treasure, Colonel.
But there is. It's in a cave. It's just waiting to be taken. You want proof? I'll give it to you. It's all here. In the book that I started to write.
I've heard stories of Orellano all my life, Colonel. Did you see the treasure?
No. But my daughter and my son-in-law did, and that's why they were killed.
I'm sorry, I just don't believe it.
Wait! Perhaps this will convince you. It's the only thing they managed to bring out, because it was the smallest. It's quite obviously Inca. And it's pure gold.
$5 million silver mine game. Match a piece and win up to $50,000 in cash or silver. Or win food prizes instantly, like a Big Mac, regular fries, or a Coke.
We won $25,000!
Can't burn it. Come play McDonald's $5 million silver mine game. Hand out for them, right, Ethel?
You picked a fine time to lead me, Lucille. With 400 children.
It had to come, sooner or later.
I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times.
The best of Kenny Rogers, his greatest hits, 10 years of gold.
Oh, Ruby. Don't take your love to town.
Kenny Rogers, the man and his music.
Something's burning.
and I think it's love.
But you know I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you.
I just dropped in to see what condition my condition is in.
Love lifted me. Love lifted me. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do in this secret hideaway.
The one you've been waiting for, the best of Kenny Rogers, 10 Years of Gold. The album is only $8.98, just $9.98 for the tape or cassette. Order now.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-228-3300. That's 1-800-228-3300. Or to save COD charges, send $8.98 for the album, $9.98 for the tape or cassette to Kenny Rogers, Box A3731, Chicago, Illinois. That's Kenny Rogers, Box A3731, Chicago, Illinois. Or call 1-800-228-3300.
Eve? What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
You didn't tell me. Are you visiting someone?
Who would I stay with here? A herd of cows.
I don't understand.
All your talk and your big house and nothing to back it up.
You've seen Diego.
I'm going with him. He's my husband. We are married.
Eve! Wait!
I'm not Eve.
What do you mean?
Hang this on the wall with the rest of the trophies. What do we need him for?
Where's his doctor?
He only comes here once a month.
Where is his office?
In Cayuba.
We'll have to fly him down there. Let's get him into the house. Come on, come on, everybody. Careful.
Well, he's conscious. Will he be all right, doctor?
Gin tonic, por favor.
Yes, sir.
Hard to say. There is life in him, if he's got the will to live.
Can I see him now, Doctor?
Well, yes. But don't be too long. Excuse me, please.
How are you feeling, Colonel?
A little weak. Mr. Yates, I'm sure you're acquainted with the story of King Lear, who ignored his friends and trusted his enemies.
Perhaps you had no choice, sir.
I told you that I had a clue to Arellano's treasure, didn't I? I said there was no map, and there was the truth. But I know where it is. And I'll do all I can to help you.
I'm interested in the treasure, of course, sir. But that isn't why I came. There is a white girl in the jungle. I've seen her. I've talked with her. She calls herself Eve.
Kept you so long?
Had to leave at night. There's a big uproar in Cayuba. Yates slew the old man in.
If you'd done as I told you, we wouldn't have to be concerned with Mr. Yates.
You won't have to worry about him now.
The old man is still alive?
Just about.
Where do we go from here?
Upriver. As far as the falls.
What about the horses?
Turn them loose.
Get in the boat.
I called you here to warn you. Nazi is angry because you broke our laws. I can only help you if you help me. Nazi wants revenge. You must choose.
This look familiar? What a mess. Oh well, you can always try this. Or maybe even this. Paint rollers are the fastest and most effective way to apply paint. The trouble is, it can get very messy. Introducing Rollo, the first innovation in painting since the roller. This is the same product Popular Mechanics said works like a charm. Here's how. Just pour paint into the container. A simple pressure release frees the painting rollers to spread paint quickly and evenly. And that's all there is to it. With this amazing roller system, there's no more traveling back and forth to the paint can. Just think of the time and money you'll save. This sturdy handle is set at a 15-degree angle, allowing you to paint right down to the baseboard. When doing ceilings, it's got to be the cleanest and fastest job you've ever done, or your money back. By using a screw-type broom handle, you may never need a ladder again. The easy-to-handle Rollo paint reservoir doubles as an ideal paint dispenser. Replacements are no problem because Rollo uses any standard refill, and it's easy to clean. The Rollo system comes complete with heavy-duty plastic container and rollers, wooden handle, and special spring-loaded felt roller pad. Order now and receive a special bonus. This amazing trim pad is perfect for windows and tight areas. You'll never get paint on glass again, so no more razor blades. Now painting trim is a pleasure. The complete Rollo paint system is sold on a money-back guarantee and is yours for only $9.95. Here's how to order.
To order, call 1-800-228-3300. That's 1-800-228-3300. Or to save COD handling and postage charges, send $9.95 to Rollo. P.O. Box A3731, Chicago, Illinois. Rollo is so new it's not available in any store and comes to you on a complete money-back guarantee. Send $9.95 to Rollo. P.O. Box A3731, Chicago, Illinois. Or call 1-800-228-3300. That's 1-800-228-3300.
Hi, I'm Pettis Norman.
And I'm Ralph Neely. We're former Dallas Cowboys. Certainly, we understand the importance of special equipment to protect our health.
That's why our children are wearing braces.
Braces do more than build pretty smiles. They shape the mouth for long-term health.
Properly aligned teeth are easier to clean. They don't fight for space or loosen in too much space.
Remember, braces are for health, not just looks.
Right.
Right!
It's about time you said something.
You take this. I'll take the rest. Let's have a look at the book of the colonels.
Why?
Why not? We all ought to know. What if something happens to you?
Why should something happen to me, Bruno? It's getting late. Let's go. What's the matter with him?
He's afraid of the natives. Come on.
She broke our law. She must die.
I haven't introduced myself. Me? Okay.
Jose.
What now, Mike?
We're taking her with us.
Shouldn't we take her to the colonel first?
No. Oh, there's no time. Eve. Mountains.
Mountains?
Yes, mountains. Where?
My father in mountains.
Yes. Can you show us? Show us mountains.
It's so...
First time in Chicago, exclusive at CET, and for a limited time only, Kelvinator's brand new fully automatic large capacity space saver washer and dryer are now available on a rental basis. Kelvinator's portable space savers can be stacked or used freestanding, connected to sink or permanently. The electric dryer operates on regular 115-volt home outlets. Yet for the first time ever anywhere, you can rent the Kelvinator space savers at CET from a never-before-low $6 a week. The Space Saver washer holds a big 10-pound wash load, so hands-free automatic, you just pop the clothes in, push a button, and walk away. Same with the dryer. Deluxe features galore, yet you can rent the Kelvinator Space Savers for only $6 a week at CET with option to buy. Act now and get this big box of Tide free. To see these units in your home, call Mohawk 44100 now, no obligation. CET 2945 North on Milwaukee, 2 blocks north of Diversey, open 7 days a week. Call CET now, Mohawk 44100 for this exclusive offer.
Can turn a gray sky blue.
Sessions presents The Temptation.
Can't get next to you.
Can't get next to you, baby.
Next to you.
Next to
Eve of destruction, tax deductions.
See inspectors, new collectors.
The Temptations, an exciting new album containing 39 of their all-time greatest hits.
Papa was a lonely stone house hungry. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
And I just wish it would rain. Oh, let it rain.
But it was just my imagination. Once again, running away with me.
Run away, child, run away.
Temptations, one of the greatest recording groups of all time. 39 full-length hits on 3 giant stereo LPs. Not sold in stores, so order now.
I'm bringing you love, it's true, so get ready, so get ready.
The way you do, the things you do,
the way you do.
This 3-record collection is an incredible value for only $9.98. 2 8-track or cassette tapes, only $12.98. Here's how to order.
To order COD, call 960-5000 or 1-800-228-5000. That's 960-5000 or 1-800-228-5000. Or save the $3 COD charge by sending check or money order to Temptations, Box 5434, Chicago, Illinois. Illinois residents, add the appropriate state tax.
Thank you.
What was that?
Come on, let's go.
Must be Diego.
If it is, he's further ahead than I thought. Let's back up.
Go and get Pili. Hurry.
Come on, we're leaving.
What's Come happening?
On. Ready?
Must we go up there? Wasting our time. There's no cave around here.
This is where the book says it is.
Let's try the next canyon.
It wouldn't hurt to look. We can always come back.
Could be the place. This formation here, that peak. Those rocks over there.
So many places for a cave.
Dave, you seen any good caves around here lately? You know, caves. Ah, well. Looks like we'll have to go it the hard way. We're not going to find it in a couple of hours. Let's try back down there again.
isn't it? Oh, the pity. What do we do next?
Gonna have to get the tools.
Nothing. A waste of time. Let's go back where we started.
Some folks like fish cooked in a French wine sauce. The English like their fish with chips. And what about good old American pan-fried fish? There's boiled fish, broiled fish, dried fish, poached fish, fried fish, small fish, large fish. You'll love them all, especially when you have the fun of catching them yourself. Introducing the Pocket Fisherman. Anyone who ever had the urge to go fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. Compact enough to fit easily inside an attaché case, glove compartment, lunchbox, backpack. Anyone who just wants plain, easy fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. There's nothing else to buy. It's rod, reel, line, bobber, and hook. Pistol grip holds the tackle. Tough cycolite housing completely protects the smooth action Johnson reel with 180 feet of top quality line. The DuPont rod has a twin flex tip, sensitive enough to react to the slightest nibble, yet strong enough to haul in the big ones. In tight spots and for safe casting, it's ideal. In the past, millions of Pocket Fishermen have been sold in stores for over $20. And with today's prices going up, you might expect to pay a lot more for one today. But through a special purchase of Pocket Fishermen for direct sales, you can now own the very same Pocket Fishermen for the unbelievable low price of just $14.95. That's right, just $14.95. Order now and receive as a bonus assorted hooks and lure to help catch fish of all shapes and sizes. You may never see the Pocket Fisherman at this price again, because when our supply is gone, there'll be no more. So order now.
To order COD or by credit card, call toll-free 1-800-228-3300. That's 1-800-228-3300. Or to save all COD charges, send $14.95 to Pocket Fisherman, P.O. Box A, 3731, Chicago, Illinois. That's Pocket Fisherman, P.O. Box A, 3731, Chicago, Illinois. Or call 1-800-228-3300. That's 1-800-228-3300.
Wednesday on the Star Spangled Movie, Merle Oberon and French Atone uncover romance and insanity on Dark Waters.
No.
Darling, I love you. Leslie, I'm asking you to marry me. Leslie, what's wrong?
I can't ever tell you. I must see you like this. I must ever see you again.
Dark Waters, Wednesday's 3:30 Star Spangled Movie.
Mountain is hollow.
Thank you.
We're gonna need our packs. Eve, could you get our packs? Packs.
Packs?
They're outside.
I'll go.
That's all right, she'll get them. Let's get these things out of here. Big one first.
Where's the treasure? Where did she come from?
Down there.
I don't see Eve.
Come on, let's get the rest of them.
Too good to be true. Open it.
Get my gun, will you?
Look. Oh.
All right, back to your friends.
I'm not going to be greedy. I leave you the rest of the treasure.
Leave it? Are you mad?
Bruno, the dynamite in there. We'll get the box down.
That's the end of them. Let's get the box down.
Sessions presents Joy to the World. To the World, a celebration of the Christmas spirit. Joy to the World is a treasury of Christmas favorites by some of the most outstanding choirs and artists of our time.
Joy to the World, the Lord is come.
This memorable two-record set contains 35 Christmas classics you'll enjoy for many years to come.
Love and joy come to you, and to you your wasp will too, and God bless you and send you a happy new year.
You came upon the midnight clear.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining.
Feast day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Hark the herald
collection of Christmas favorites is not sold in stores. So don't forget, order today.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Joy to the World can be yours for only $8.98. 8-track or cassette tape, only $9.98. Here's how to order.
To order COD, call 960-5000 or 1-800-228-5000. That's 960-5000 or 1-800-228-5000. Or save $3 COD charge by sending check or money order to Joy to the World, Box 5434, Chicago, Illinois, 60680. Illinois residents, please add state sales tax.
What's all the flap about? Is it Buddy Hackett? You bet your life. It's fun.
Get out of here, you crazy duck!
And money.
Oh, great! Isn't that wonderful?
And unusual contestants.
I cook with insects.
Oh, you want to meet me this summer? I got a whole lot of flypaper to sell you.
It's You Bet Your Life, the game show that'll crack you up.
Watch You Bet Your Life weeknights at 5:30 on TV 44.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Al.
Al who?
Well, I'll be telling a knock, knock joke every week on the new Hee-Haw Show.
New Hee-Haw Show?
Sure, and you know we got new comedy spots, new songs, brand new guest stars, and we think it's the most exciting new season of Hee-Haw that we've ever had. Will you be watching, Laverne?
I'll watch if I ain't fighting with Ida Lee, my wife.
Well, what's new Hee-Haw this year? It's a whole new can of corn.
Take the box.
Give me a hand.
Are you with me? That's the way you want it.
Diego, are you all right?
Come on!
She's with Ann now. Jose will bring her in just a few moments.
I was in too much of a hurry to believe what I wanted to believe last time. I've waited 20 years. I can wait a few more minutes.
This is your grandfather.
Eve, you never knew her, but you're your mother all over again.
What is it?
It's nothing. Just get these twinges now and again. It's getting very late. You must be tired. We'll see each other tomorrow.
Sir.
That, ladies and gentlemen of the press, is how Lucky Burke, spelt with an E, brought this glorious white goddess back into civilization. And as living proof of this fabulous story, there she is!
Indeed.